Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom. Two expats were taken to hospital after a fire broke out at a store in Wadi al Kabir in Muttrah. According to a statement by the Public Authority for Civil Defense and Ambulance, the authorities' teams were able to control the fire and stop it from spreading towards other stores. For more updates, keep watching Times TV.